News just in, Zandile Gumede has withdrawn her resignation. Gumede and her eThekwini executive were redeployed and had until Monday to resign. But the embattled former mayor seems to have changed her mind. ENCA's Spamandla Goke joins me on the line. Spamandla, do we know what actually happened? Why the former mayor suddenly changed her mind?
Indeed, she resigned, or should I say she withdrew her resignation this afternoon or earlier today. She cited, we are told by our sources, that one of the main reasons she withdrew her resignation was she has taken the matter to the party's top brass, the officials of the ANC, on Monday. She is simply appealing the decision of the ANC in KwaZulu-Natal to redeploy her. So she's trying to find joy in the party's officials, and she hopes that her matter will be taken to the National Working Committee of the ANC after being discussed by the officials of the ANC probably next week, Monday. So when she resigned yesterday, she was trying to buy time, and then today she withdrew her resignation because our sources are telling us that she had to comply with the decision of the ANC to resign, but today she made a U-turn when she withdrew that resignation simply because she's appealing that decision to fire her or to redeploy her.
But, I mean, you will recall the provincial secretary of the ANC telling us on the day they made the announcement that she had actually concurred with the decision and had basically accepted her fate.
Indeed, even the party spokesperson in KwaZulu-Natal, Ricardo Mthembu, today gave me a different reason, because I did ask Ricardo Mthembu, because this thing started when it emerged that the crucial council meeting, which was set to take place tomorrow in eThekwini to elect and inaugurate the new mayor, has been postponed to next week. The reason that was given by the ANC in KwaZulu-Natal was that, no, they still need to finalize some few things because they need one more vacancy. They are bringing in four people from outside, and then, therefore, they don't have enough spaces. One person has to resign within eThekwini so that they can accommodate all those people that they are bringing in into the city. All along, the party has been maintaining that Zandile Gumede is cooperating, but I think they were downplaying and spinning this thing, because from the onset, she was clear that she has not accepted it. She even released a statement challenging the party to explain why it redeployed her, saying she wants to clear her name. So many people were surprised when she resigned because she was said to be defiant, but it's not surprising that she has withdrawn her resignation. It was expected to buy her time while she has taken the matter to the party's job structures at Luthuli House.
Spamandla Goge, let's leave it there for now. Our reporter, who has of course been following this story very closely, Zandile Gumede withdrawing her resignation, which she submitted only a few days ago.